Even when Jesus' friends saw him alive again, they couldn't believe it was really him. Jesus let them see and touch his hands and feet to show them that it was definitely him. Jesus' friend Thomas couldn't believe Jesus was really alive again. Jesus was kind to him and let him put his fingers in his scars in his hands to prove it was really him. Thomas knew that only God can rise from the dead. That's why he said to Jesus, "My Lord and my God."